cold or anything coming through them, and it knocks the sound out, and it's great.
Yeah, a friend of mine has that. It's really excellent.
So, well, hopefully on our house, like, we can do that in the front and back porch on it. It'll make a huge improvement.
Look at Roscoe. He really wanted that. Where's the long stick? Did he break it?
I think they broke it.
How funny.
When are we supposed to meet Jewel up there?
Yeah.
When?
Whenever she gets there. She was leaving.
That's like
next to me when she moved out of town. I told Doris, I said, now I don't want you to leave here unless we get this thing settled. I want to know before you leave here, because I don't know when I'll see you again. But I want you to tell me why, and for a fact that you know Christ as your Savior. And that when you leave here, and if I don't see you again, I'll see you in heaven. She said, don't worry about it. She said, When I joined Edmund Baptist Church, I knew what I was doing. And I accepted Christ as my Savior. And I said, so you're satisfied you got eternal life as a gift from God? She said, absolutely. And she said, I promise you, I know Him as my Savior. And I have eternal life. And every one of my siblings, I can't say this without crying, about every one of my siblings I've talked to, and they've all given me the assurance that they really are saved. They know that they confess their need of a Savior, and they've told Christ that they wanted Him to be their Savior, and they've accepted Him and taken God at His word that if they do that He would save them and give them eternal life. And so, yeah, I'm glad you brought up Reba's name, because Francis, but all of us had that same relationship, and each one of them assured me that they were going. I had some that questioned me about, how do you know you're saved, And I said, well, I had one that approached me on that. I won't tell you who it was. And I said, well, how do you know your name is what it is? They said, well, that's what they named me. I said, look, you was a baby. You don't know what they named you. How do you know what they named you? Well, that's on the record. I said, well, where'd the record come from? Who made the record? Well, Mama told me that's what they named me. I said, and you believe Mama, don't you? He said, yeah. I said, well, I do too. And I said, I believe Mama. I said, but you know, I said, I'm taking her word that my name is Dallas. I said, but you know, I said, God told me that if I would believe on his son as my Savior, that he'd give me eternal life. And I said, I'm taking God's word for it. And I told him I would accept his son as my Savior, and I'm going to trust him to give me eternal life. He said, so you're just taking God's word for it. You're taking somebody's word for it. Just like I take Mama's word, my name is Dallas. I said, that's exactly right. He said, I see what you mean there. You're taking somebody's word for it. I said, well, that's God's word, and he can't lie. And I said, he's reliable, and I trust him, and he's given me peace. He gave me perfect assurance that I know that I have eternal life, all because I'm taking his word for it. Well, anyway, I don't know how I got into all that. I didn't mean to preach to y'all today.
Well, I know you led Mother to the Lord, but I just wish you'd done it a little sooner before she took all that Catholicism stuff and named me the Catholic name. I said, I know that you led Mother to the Lord, but I wish you'd done it a little sooner before she went through all that Catholicism and gave me the Catholic name.
Well, you know, the Lord just didn't convict her. He didn't lead us to talk together, but in his own time, He put us together where we could.
Yeah.
What do you want us to call you?
Melody.
Oh, I don't know.
Something, I'm thinking a lot of names.
I can think of a lot of names I'd rather be than.
I think Imelda is beautiful. I really do.
Tell us that's what we'll start calling you.
Mel. Everybody calls me Mel, so that's fine.
Okay. You don't want me to call you Sister Frances of Melody? Or Sister Maria Bell?
Call
us Frederick Randolph. Yeah, Frederick Randolph's pretty good.
That's debatable too.
Well, who wants to be named Cornelia?
Hamlin.
What if your name was Phyllis Faye Fraldenhoven? What about that?
Yeah, but you chose the Fraldenhoven.
Yeah, but Phyllis Faye Fraldenhoven.
Somebody's addressing you.
A what? A melody.
Immelody.
701 in your handbook.
Ship is better.
mother's womb. He was your person. And he loves you now. And he will always love you. He will never stop loving you. There's nothing that you did to make him love you. He just loved you because he chose to love you. And you can do nothing to make him stop loving you. He will always love you in spite of what you are and what you do or what you have done or accomplished. And I just thought of that when I heard that's the truth. If you didn't realize that God does love you, he always has, he always will. Now, what is that? You want to sing the second verse?
Well, yeah.
What is it?
Heard about his healing.
I heard about his healing, of his cleansing power revealing, how he made the lame to walk again, and caused the blind to see. And then I cried, dear Jesus, come and heal my broken spirit. And somehow
And Dallas, I know I speak for everybody, but I really appreciate how you've been so faithful and how you've used your voice and your talent to the glory of Jesus Christ. You're a great man. And I don't know how long you'll be with us, but I want you to know I'm never
going to leave. Don't rush him off.
Dallas, he ain't saying something, is he?
Okay, bye, Uncle Dallas.
I just want you at the next reunion just remember me.
Y'all know he can sing bass. No. It's bass sing too. We're going to do dance sing bass. And we used to do this when y'all would come over there.
Yeah. Oh, I remember that song. Dad sang bass.
Mama book sang tenor.
You sing the bass. You sing the bass.
We'll share them.
We'll share them. Yeah, okay, we got it. It's in the shape.
We're going to share them. We would normally be doing this with a guitar band.
Nobody brought one.
He taught me to sing bass too.
I remember when I was a lad, times were hard and things we sang. But there's a silver lining behind every cloud. Just poor people, that's all we were, trying to make a living out of black land dirt. We get together in a family circle singing loud.
Sing bass.
Mama
sang tenor. Me and the brother would join right there, singing, help me, trouble soul. One of these days, and it won't be long, I'm gonna join them in a song. I'm gonna join the family circle and the throne. May the circle be
video.
I don't care. I sound worse than
Oh, you made them already?
I made copies for everybody.
Oh, wow.
I didn't see them.
So if they're soft copies and you want them, take them.